Hello, this is Mark Medley here at the Parthenon, and we are looking at a painting by a man named Thomas Moran entitled Town Pond, Easthampton. Apparently the story is it was a view from the back of Mr. Moran's house. At any rate, this painting just returned from the conservator where some repair work has been done to it, and we're also happy to say that protective archival glass has been placed over the painting to protect it when it goes back on exhibit at some point in the near future.